This type of ceramic two-handled cup was formerly used in services in the Methodist Church. The front of this cup bears the words Love Feast, a service where members gathered to give testimony to their faith, and gathered round to share a simple meal of bread and water, the water being drunk from the communal cups such as this one.